nose over here, bastard! We told them this would happen! Oh, they'll pay for this! Come on! Wing those pigs! Oh, just hold on, lads! We'll get you out of there! Gone! Whoever took it, I swear! This vestige, it marks where Katrin fell. She was a lamp bearer, like you. But far more than that, she was my love. I left a token here, in her memory. A pendant I gave her a long time ago, and now it's gone! It's all I have left! Katrin and I were both hallowed sentinels. It's hard to imagine now. She was astounding. We fell in love, and we embraced what we had.
even though the Order forbids it. They found out and made sure we paid for our sin with agony. In the end, they thought we were dead. But it was only Katrin's heart stopped, and not for long, thanks to the Umbral Lamp. But even as a lamp bearer, eventually there came a day when she fell and didn't rise again.
Ah. saw the tablets are all here. Just one more left, human.
Traveler, there is often no greater misjudgment than power being placed in the hands of one unfit for it. And Galinda's calloused hands and heart will only bring misery with the power of the runes. The final tablet, bring it to me and I...
No funny ideas, you treacherous dog. Remember, as long as you're wearing those manacles, if I die, you die. Galinda's already learning so much. She'll see those idiots back in Sturlevo chomp on their words.
Another like you roams more instead, traveler. A man I encountered long ago. One already burdened then. A burden which has only increased enormously in the years since. And taken a heavy toll. And prolonged exposure to that obscure force so baneful to humanity. And his is a bleak, ruinous road.
Enough chit-chat. You again.